I'm looking last night and at the 2013 World Junior Championship. I mean, something that will always be a colossal accomplishment to win gold, the statement for USA Hockey, but to do it on Russian soil. What do you remember most about it? I just looked at all your games, Vince, and once again, you rose to the challenge and won gold in Russia on the road.
Yeah, that trip was one of my biggest accomplishments, I think, in hockey. It was such a blast, too. We had a really good team, but we weren't the favorites going into it. I think that Team Canada was loaded, and they actually beat us in the round robin, too. And then we played them in the semifinals, I think, and beat them 4-2. But we did it in Ufa, Russia, which Ufa is like, there's nothing there. So it was literally rank hotel. There was no outside activities. So we were just cooped up in the hotel for 3 weeks. But we had a really good time, and we had a really good hockey team that believed that we could do it. And sure enough, we did beat Sweden in the finals.